The University of Montevallo Board of Trustees voted to remove the names of two campus buildings. The board voted to remove the names of Comer and Bibb Graves Halls following recommendations from the working group. Now, both buildings were named after former Alabama governors from the early 1900s who were staunch supporters of segregation and white supremacy. A separate working group will be formed in the coming weeks to consider new names.